Welcome to the band area and customer
welcome.
Here we have the audience participation room. This looks like a tip jar. Folks, this is where you gotta be. Sit at this end of the bar.
This is just like being at home, but even better. I don't have to drive anywhere after. Because I'm at the Hollow Valley Resort with, there's rooms upstairs that are just gorgeous, absolutely state-of-the-art, beautiful, clean and modern. And this place is a resort owned by musicians, for musicians, and there's an excellent jam on Sundays. And right now, I have the proprietors on keyboards and flute. That would be Shawn and Jessica. That's the benefit of being at the Hollow Valley. Lots of talent up here. Take a freight train down at the station, or I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb a mountain, highest mountain now. Jump off, nobody gonna know. Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman, Lord, she been woman, Lord, she been doing to me. I'm gonna find me on the wall, gonna crawl inside and die. Cause that lady now, mean old woman, Lord, never told me goodbye. Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman, Lord, she been doing to me? Can't you see? Can't you see? That woman, Lord, she been doing to me. Gonna buy a ticket now, far as I can. Ain't never coming back. Ride me a southbound, all the way to Georgia now, till the train run out of track. Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman, she been doing to me? Can't you see? can't you see what that woman, Lord, she been doing to me? This is the good part. Like, you know, the good part is the dirt. If we, the guy drops his guitar, he falls off the stage. You know, 12 million views. Like Bruce, he trips on and falls on stage. Biggest YouTube video he's ever had. It's amazing. Oh! Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay, here's an original. I'm going to start with some original songs. I have to eat at the soup kitchen every friggin' day. I never wanted gold. The economic pattern makes me feel so cold. But there's no need to worry, it's a sign of the time. There's no cash decline, just a rise in crime. It's always empty, my pockets are so full. For the dozen coins I own, I find that I'm grateful. Now we ask for credit, we get a shaking head. Running on the line, my fiscal year is dead. Devil a dollar, devil a dollar, debt of a dollar, debt of a dollar. Cash flow, always sink or swim. Though some people have bread, others are so thin. Not asking for very much, just use a little tact. Get to know all the facts, now's the time to act. Debt of a dollar, debt of a dollar, debt of a dollar, debt of a dollar. glad you all came out tonight to see Shawn Rosseau. Hey, you know what? Does anybody here have a new car? Wait just a sec. I said, does anybody here have a new car? Because I want to borrow it. Because my old car isn't working. You know, when I was in college last year, we rented a house because nobody would rent to students. So the five of us got together, we rented a house in London, Ontario. And the landlord came by and said, would you like to buy the house? So we sat around the kitchen table with our goodies and we said, how much does he want? He said, $40,000. Well, this is a while ago, but we said, $40,000? No way. Well, my buddy pulled out the Globe and Mail and he said, it says here in the Globe and Mail that cars are going to be $40,000 or $60,000 or $80,000. And we looked at each other and we said, nah, no way. No way. But if you have one of those $40,000 or $60,000 cars, I want to borrow it. This song's called My Old Car. Got no power windows, got no power brakes, got no power steering, I love the way it shakes. My old car, my old car, my old car, my old car. All that gets me from A to B with more stops in between than a senior citizen's tour bus in Florida. The more parts I change, the better it goes. It was born a Ford, but I call it my Porsche. Sometimes the parts I get don't quite fit, but my mechanic's better than a plastic surgeon. She got plumbing tape and hay wire, and she knows I'll only spend my money, my big money, on a new car. Got no power windows, got no power brakes, got no power steering, I love the way it shakes. My old car, my old car, my old car, my old car. Well, it's a little hard to find a woman who will ride with me. Even though my car is safe and sound. Oh, it shows the years, it shed a few tears, and it's almost had enough. I'm not ready to give up yet. To protect her from the heat, the snow, the wind, the rain, and the dust. I drove her into my living room, now she won't rust. But I had to jack her up so I could see my big screen TV. I got the best view from the backseat, my old car. Got no power windows, got no power brakes, got no power steering, I love the way it shakes. My old car, 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 my old, 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 really old, shaking, paint peeling, rusted car. Does anybody here have an old car? Honda Civic, longevity. They last forever, those Civics. That's why I still have it. 2006 Civic. Oh, I've got an old truck too. Is it 2004 Dodge? They last forever too, but you got to put the parts in. I I'm doing a lot of originals tonight. This one's called Free Train. Jones average news, flying around the world drinking tea. You're buying and selling, wheeling and dealing, building a new factory. You take a ride on a free train, take a ride on a free train. I can understand that you're scared. You don't know what to do. You've got a suitcase full of blues. Yeah, suitcase full of blues. Give up your money, give it up. Save your broken heart. Give up your money, give it up. Save your broken heart. You ain't gonna ride on a free train. Take a ride on a free train. Which way the wind blows, north, south, east, or west, north, south, east, or west, north, south, east, or west, north, south, east, or west. Give up your money, give it up, save your broken heart. Give up your money, give it up, save your broken heart. Take a ride. Crazy that one man can have so much, another man have so little. It's a crazy that one man can need so much, another man need so little. Take a ride on a free train. Take a ride on a free train. You know, the best things in life are free. It's true, the best things in life are free. But you kind of do need a little bit of money, you know, something. Let me think. I think I'm going to do an Ojibwe song. This goes out to Snowy, who is Ojibwe, and she helped me with the words. And the lyric is in Ojibwe, and it means, down by the river, you will understand. It says, Nakwish Kawishin Gawini Di Tusam. Well, that's the only thing I know in Ojibwe. But I had a girlfriend once. I've got to stop talking about my old girlfriends, but, you know, they always stick in your mind. Some people you can never forget. And this one was from Czechoslovakia. And I said, teach me some Czechoslovakian. So she did. And she taught me one word. Kašilite. Any Czechoslovakians here? You don't look like Czechoslovakian. You look like a lampshade. Anyway, kašilite means naked with a shirt on. That's the only word I know in Czech, so... Naked, one word. Why do they have one word? It just, we take a whole sentence to say that, naked with a shirt on. They have one word, facilitate. It's like, what happens? It's first thing in the morning, facilitate. Anyway, this is Ojibwe. Prisoner's River. Wanna leave, I wanna be forgiven. All my sins, tragedies of life. Wanna live, oh let me be living. All I want is happiness. Meet me down by the river. It's only there that you'll understand. Aquishka wishing ki we need see the tam. Aquishka wishing ki we need see the tam. When I leave, please take my rhythm, make a song to sing along. Wanna leave this world behind. I do believe I will be smiling. Meet me down by the river. It's only there that you'll understand. Nakwishka wishin ki we need sit-a-tan. Nakwishka wishin ki we need sit-a-tan. Be my love beside me. All my children to the west. When I leave this world behind, I do believe I will be smiling. Meet me down by the river. It's only there you'll understand. Nakwishka wishin ki we need see the tam. Nakwishka wishin ki we need see the tam. Nakwishka ki we see the tam. I know that lamp back there wrote a song. And I'm going to try to outdo it. So I've got competition here tonight. This is a song about, does anybody eat potatoes anymore? Yeah? French fries? What's your favorite? Well, French fry is the most common form of potato. Oh, trivia. Jessica, you're amazing. Okay, well, I'm Irish, so and I looked up. Also, I'm a lot of other things too, but back in the old days in 1830, there's a potato famine in Ireland. Okay, and the Irish, all they were eating was potatoes, that's it. So when there's a potato famine, there's nothing to eat. So this is a song about a guy leaving Ireland in the 1830s and coming to Canada during the potato famine. And I don't know if French fries were... When were French fries invented? Like 1918? Ah, trivia. Everybody, okay, I can see you're Googling now. Everybody's Googling out there. French fry, date of first French fry. Text me, send it in the comments. Anyway, this is called Free as an Irish Man Can Be. There's a million graves sailing up to sail away. The famine struck like a ball of pain, and nothing left but a landlord claim. I got on a ship to Canada, where a million places worse than hell is an Irish ship at sea. When I swore to the Lord that I'd ever see land, I'd always have a prayer for him. When I set my foot down on the great land of Canada, I only had one thing to say, and I say it the same way today. Free, 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 free as an Irish man can be. Nothing but skin and bone, and I had no place to go. So I went up north to Gravenhurst, they told me I had a little further to go. So up the lakes I went, all the way up to Rosseau. When I got to Rosseau, I bought a pen, and I wrote a letter to my friend. Free, 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 free as an Irish man can be. Free, 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 free as an Irish man can be. Never sending money from America to wage a war that Cromwell fought. I told my friends I won't buy in. I left the land to begin again. When I laid down my head on the wall they wrote above my bed, free, 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 free as an Irish man can. Free as an Irish man can be. Yeah. Thank you. Have we got an answer from Google yet? This is just like being at home. Great people, great folks up in Hollow Valley. Wonderful, great atmosphere. Date of the first French fry. Really, it's just red ice. Okay, Kevin, this is for you. It's my brother Kevin, my younger brother. if you're watching this, remember that time you wanted to be a comedian and you went to the Just for Laughs comedy contest? Well, we all wanted to support you. And I remember, you know, comedy was your first enterprise, and you decided to do this thing with a microphone stand. And the mic was under the end of the stand, and he'd put it out and go over the audience in the pit, and he'd go fishing for assholes. So he's fishing out in the crowd. And of course, that microphone in the stand was like a hot rod, and everybody's just totally avoiding it. Anyway, Kev, he went home at the end, and he just directly went after the show, went home, went to the apartment we were staying at, and that was it. And that was, I said, well, how did it go? He said, well, I didn't really like it. What are you going to do next? Well, I'm going to be a stuntman. So he went, started, he was a fit guy doing, you know, triathlon and everything, and he became a stuntman at the theater company in Ottawa. And of course, we went to see him, and they gave him to fall off the top of the wall to the floor. That was the only stunt he ever did. $16.80? First potato? French fry? Oh, okay, let me get this. $16.80, Belgium, first French fry. There you have it, folks. You heard it. There you have it. Trivia, you can't get that 5 seconds back. 1789 in Paris. Okay, so we've got conflicting Google results. 1789 and 1680, right? First French. That is. I think the Belgians went over to France. Okay, national grade, more of credibility there. Yeah, 1780s. First French fry. And those fries live on. Came to Canada. You can find them right here in Canada. And I'm not going to say right exactly where. Pomme de terre. Anyway, back to Kevin. Okay, how do I go back to Kevin falling off and landing and doing his own one and only stunt? Well, the thing is, I had to say, okay, you've done the comedy, you've done the stunt, what's next? He says, I'm going to write songs. I said, okay, well, you don't sing, but that's okay. I play guitar. Go for it. So he decided he's going to go for it. And I'll always remember the line that popped out first. And it was, I caught everything I ever wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. Okay, so here's the song. Of course, I've rewritten it after that because one line isn't good enough. But anyway, baseball glove. Everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. I caught everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. Used to watch Daddy playing baseball games. He played center field with a glove. Mama gave him when she turned 17. She worked at the ice cream store, and Daddy's flipping burgers at the burger shack next door. When a man called and asked him to play center field, big league center field, World Series. Strike one, bases loaded. Strike two, center field is a hit up into the sky. Go, Daddy, go, the ball's up high. He turned and looked at me and made a running dive with his glove in the air, and he caught that ball fair and square. Made it look so easy. Strike one, bases loaded. Strike two, center field is a hit up into the sky. Used to carry daddy's baseball glove to the Baylings. I asked him how he got so good. He says it's partly the glove and partly the man and partly the folks who held my hand when I was just a kid watching from the baseball stands. And the good luck just came my way. I've got a lot to give back someday, 'cause I caught everything, everything I ever wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. Strike one, bases loaded. Strike two, center field, it's a hit up into the sky. Batter's up, he's a big guy, swinging loose, steps on the plate. Pitcher looks at the catcher, and here it comes. Ball one, ball two, strike one, strike two. Catcher gives a signal, full count, is a hit up into the sky. Go daddy go, the ball's up high. He turned and looked at me and made a running dive. With his glove in the air, he caught that ball fair and square. I caught everything, everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. I caught everything, everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. I caught everything, everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. Caught everything, everything I wanted in a glove, a baseball glove. Yeah, you know, you can make a living in a lot of different ways. You can be a baseball star, flying jets, make millions of dollars. You can be a football star. You can be a rock star. But the road can take a little twist and turn along the way. I'm still working on it. No, I've got stuff on, it's all on YouTube. All YouTube things, yeah. I put a few things up there. Hey, wait a sec. I've got to say, hey, folks, thanks very much for supporting me on YouTube and all the SoCan and organizations that have really supported me over the years. And the CBC has been a huge supporter, which I used to do national TV commercials. That was how I made a full-time living in the old days. But since I sort of retired from the TV film stuff, because nobody knows who you are. I mean, who knows who made that McDonald's commercial anyway, you know? It's great guitar playing or whatever, but they don't know you. I wanted to get known, so I decided, well, I'm going to go back to do some music and stuff. So since then, my royalty check has sort of shrunk. And the last one I got, which I really didn't expect to get anyway, was 27 cents. So, don't quit your day job, Shawn. Yeah. There were days when I was getting significant royalty checks, but with Spotify and all these new places that you have to get like 14 million views to get $100 or something, it's a pretty tough slog. And so I rely on you guys out there to support me and all the other local musicians that need your support, because without your support, there won't be any music. It just fades away, and you'll get harder and harder to find things. Eventually, all you see is classic rock. And when those guys are gone and every last original member is not in the picture, what are you gonna do for music? Well, I know you're going to be listening to Baseball Glove, because it's up on YouTube. Self-end. Friday night. But now I might be mistaken. Down. going down. Down, 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 down. Coming 2 feet out the window, head out on the ground.
Thank you.